So, g'day and welcome back to Buildsome. And again, we're back on our cladding or weatherboard project. And this is going to be the second example of how to calculate the required effective cover and the lap required for weatherboards. And this one's going to be a little bit different because we're going to use a plinth board. And there's our plinth board there to give us a start. Now, that can be any width that you want, because what we need to find out what the distance is from the edge of this rebate, which gives us our kicker, to where we want our weatherboards to finish. Instead of the full height of the wall this time, we've got to take it from the top of this rebate. So our height of our wall in this case is going to be 2.3. As I said, from that rebate there to the top of our wall. So otherwise, it's exactly the same process. The width of our board, we know, is 230. Our anticipated lap, or recommended lap, was 25 mil. So we work with an estimated effective cover of 205 mil to start with. We can then work out how many boards we need, so the height of the wall divided by our estimated effective cover, so 2.3 in this case, divided by 205 mil effective cover. This time gives us 11.21 boards, so instead of rounding up to 12 boards, I'm going to round down to 11 boards. So then, again, the length of the board, we know we want 11 boards. This wall is 2.4 metres long, so we need 11 at 2.4. To work out the actual effective cover, and therefore the lap of the board, again, the height of the wall divided by the number of boards, so 2.3 divided by 11 gives us 209 millimetres. So our effective cover is 209 mil. We take the original width of the board, which is 230, minus our 209, so that gives us a 21 millimeter lap required. So we're going to have, in this case, we're going to see 209 mil of each board all the way up, and we're going to have a lap of 21 mil on each board. And this time, because we've already got a kicker on our plinth board, the piece that we rip off this top board is just going to have to get discarded or used somewhere else. This is not going to be needed. So there we go. That's how we calculate the effective cover and the required lap if you had a plinth board.